From this moment forward, with God as the head and you by my side, I promise to always live by these vows. I promise to give you the best of me and the best future I can. I vow to be the best father I can to our child, possibly children, and teach them to love by my actions towards you and my commitment to God. I promise to love you whether we're rich or poor, in sickness and health, in our youth and in our old age. I promise to give you my heart and promise to protect yours. I vow to navigate this family to the best of my abilities with God as the head and lead of me and my family as my top priority. I pledge to hold these promises in my heart from this day forward to this last breath I take on this earth. So, if you accept my pledge and promise, then come on, baby, with me and ride this journey.
You're man, I vow to love, to hold and cherish.
Today, as we stand here in front of our friends and family, I vow to love you, honor you, and respect you, encourage you, and support you. I vow to continue to dream with you and celebrate with you, walking right beside you through this thing called life. I vow to keep showing up and fighting for us because I know together we can do amazing things. I vow to be your co-pilot and your side seat driver, and until it's recommended for the both of us to get off the road. And even after that, I'll be right by your side because there is no other person I'd rather walk on this journey with. I'm so happy and proud to be your wife. We both have put in some work for this, and I know with the help of God, our family and our friends, we will continue to prevail and be what God wants us both to be. I give him all the glory and the honor for the things he has done and for the things that are yet to come. I love you.
What Marlin and Tempest did on today, when I marry my angel.
My angel. I pronounce that they are husband and wife.
You may kiss your bride, let the church say, amen. What is he doing, my brother and sister? What is he doing? She's over here.
Honor him and always respect him because you can never take back words and actions when you put it out there.
I love you all very, very much. I'm very, very thankful for both of you. Thank you, Marlin, for loving her, for just protecting her in all ways. I'm forever grateful for you for that because she is bestie.
Love you so much, Tempest and Marlin, and congratulations and cheers to love and forever.
We love you. Thank you so much for allowing us to be a part of your special day. As Portia stated, we will never have missed it. Marlin, take care of our girl.
Marlin, always humble, good-hearted, and for that, I gotta say thank you because of his good heart, I've met some other guys here that share the same type of spirit, and now I've added to my family just by him being a part of mine. So I want to say thank you for that. Tempest, I've been there from the beginning, I believe, when he first told me about it. Tempest, she's a very strong young lady. They always give me a hard time. We always bumping heads, but happy to call you my sister now.
Marlin, as head of the household, you'll always have to remember that head of the household don't mean decision maker. It means that every decision that you guys make, you gotta keep God first in it.